Red October by Helen Gray Cone. Red October and the slow leaf sailing. All the maples flaring scarlet splendor, all the dogwoods growing crimson glory, all the oak leaves bronze, the beech leaves golden. Blue, ah, blue, the reaches of the river. Blue the sky above the russet mountain. Blue the creek among the tawny marshes. Blue the tart wild grape beside the hill road. At our feet, the burnished chestnut shining, scent of autumn and the brown leaves rustle. Cloudy clematis among the brambles, orange bittersweet along the wayside. Days too perfect, priceless for their passing, colored with the light of evanescence, fragrant with the breath of frailest beauty. Days ineffable of red October.